Hello and welcome back to the Brutal Legend Let's Play, episode 4. Last episode, we saved Ophelia by defeating the Metal Queen, the spider, and I hated spiders. Check it out, link will be in the description. And I'm not really sure what we're in for this time. I was not expecting Ophelia to be dying on the last episode, so we'll see how it goes. We did unlock side quests, but like I said in the last episode, I'm not really sure if I'm going to be doing many side quests. I kind of want to focus on main story in this Let's Play. But yeah, heading on to our new objective. Ooh, sick jump right here. Wonder if getting those actually... Oh wait, did these attack me? Oh shit. Oh no, wait. Okay, they don't attack me. I thought they were attacking me.
Yeah! Nice Thunderhawk, man. You make that badass heel-mobile yourself?
Hey, you about done?
Let me check that out.
So, when are you gonna tell us how you got hurt?
I'm not.
Why?
Because then you wouldn't let me go back and finish the job.
No, that's Lars. I like watching you fight.
Alright. Meet me at the Razor Fields if you want to see some more. But please, don't tell Lars, okay?
The guy's riding in the background, that's funny. Oh, okay, so he can actually heal, like, mobily. I don't have to go all the way up to the mountain, I guess. Because this is the thing that healed her last time. Alright, where do we need to go? Over there. Alright. Go ahead and summon the deuce. Okay, I think it's good for me to go through these, actually.
We're just marching around kicking ass.
No, I don't know. Oh, okay, I mean, it gives me plus 10 whatever that is, so whatever. We'll keep getting them. See what's up here. I did not want to get back in here. Let me just back her on up.
Ladies,
I'd like you to meet my Razor Girls.
Hello.
All of these women have escaped from General Lionwhite's pleasure tower.
With your help, I suppose.
They got the Farrah Fawcett hair and whatnot.
But now they want to fight, and I'm here to arm them.
With pigs?
The carcass of the razor fire boar, when properly dissected, can be turned into a powerful long-range weapon.
This is what almost killed you, isn't it? Well, if you're gonna try it again,
help.
Let's do it. What are we waiting for? Let's go!
This time, though, let's keep the doctor nearby just in case.
Good point.
I'm gonna drive a couple of them over this way. You stay put until it's time to attack, okay?
When do I get a car?
True. Alright, what do we do here?
I took an oath not to hurt you.
Bet that would bust them piggies nuts and bolts if we were a little
closer. Alright. Let's see.
That did it.
Okay, get them while they're hot!
What the fuck? Okay. That's pretty brutal. See what it did there.
What's it do?
Not much until we rip out the gizzards, flush the chamber, and ream the barrel.
I'm excited.
Hey, get busy. We need a lot more.
Right.
Right.
Hell of a bird you got there, ready?
All right, let's do it.
stall their engine.
Sometimes it doesn't work. I think it has like a cooldown or something. Ooh. Oh, I just got three. Got three of them on that one.
Stole their engine.
Wonder how many I need.
Stole their engine.
Kind of want to try to get multiples at the same time so I'm not wasting time here. Did I even get any on that one? Engines. I don't know. Stun them with the track. Oh, okay, you need to get them towards her. I thought we had just stunned them. There we go, that was a pretty good one. We gotta hurt them up, though. Gotcha. Oh, this is a lot! Holy crap, we just got so many. That'll do it.
All right, I think we got it. Let's clean these up. We got bigger pigs to slaughter.
Kick ass.
I gotta clean up a little. Meet us back in Bladehenge for a weapons demo?
Interested to see what these things do. They've got to be badass. Okay, that was the easiest thing we've done so far. Let's head on back over there. Wait, do these things attack me? Oh, they do. Ow. Okay, let's go ahead and summon the deuce so we can get the hell out of here. Good lord, we almost... We just died to the pigs? Of all the things we were going to die to in this, I was not expecting the pigs to be the thing that did it. All right, then. Nice. That was close. One was coming right at me. Jesus. It's the most random things that kill me in this game sometimes. Gotta take this jump. You already know what it is. Wait. Is that a artifact that I haven't found yet? Ooh, a new artifact. Yes.
Looks like another solo.
Wonder what this one's gonna be. Rally army. Order all troops on the battlefield to your current location. Regardless of distance?
That ought to come in handy.
Okay. Not allowed at this time. I'm interested to see how that's gonna work out. Now let's hit that sick jump. It's all the way over here. Oh yeah. Here we go. Oh, that's the sickest jump we've hit so far. Hell yeah. What's this? I don't think that does anything. Is this actually Stonehenge? That's kind of cool. I'm never gonna get tired of hitting those. What is this stuff?
Hey, there's that crazy vine with the devil thorns again.
Yeah, what does that do?
Steady. What was I supposed to do when I saw that?
I don't know. Don't know what I was supposed to do when I saw this. One of these, maybe? Relic razor? Devil thorns grow. Oh, I think this is it, actually. Ooh, okay. What does that do for me? Marching of the war. Let's just keep on playing. We'll figure it out at some point.
There you are.
Ow. Alright, let's see here.
Ready?
See what these things do.
Ladies, welcome to Bladehenge.
Excellent.
When do we attack?
Attack!
Guess it's just kind of like a fireball shooter. It's a little anticlimactic, but that's cool. It was easy to get, so I understand. Oh, shit.
What's happening?
General Lionwhite's army has been spotted on the move, headed this direction.
What's the plan?
The plan.
Yikes.
The plan.
Kind of hope they don't
victory.
Show her close up anymore.
Lars, this isn't a fortress. How can we stand our ground here?
I can build you something quick. Trust me, man, we can put on a hell of a show in a hurry. Bring your best engineer and meet me in the northeast field. I got a plan.
Mangus, are you an engineer?
What's an engineer?
No idea. Come with me.
Shit, that's not good.
Hi, Eddie.
Northeast field. Okay, where are we going? Going over here.
This is the direction they'll attack from, you think?
Yes. From there.
Then this is where we'll build our stage.
Okay.
I think we got enough stuff here to put on possibly the best rock show ever.
A show?
Hey man, where I'm from, this guitar makes noises. Here, it blows stuff up. So I can't wait to see what a full-on rock show does.
I like it.
Young man, welcome to the road crew. Get some friends, we got stuff to do.
Now?
Okay. Yes, now. We do
yes,
everything now.
Now. Right on!
Oh, shit! This is badass.
Okay, rear floods. Rear floods. Nice. Okay, side pots.
Side pots.
Awesome. Okay.
Glowing people?
Check. Wait, where's the button for glowing people?
Oh shit. That's what those things do. I was wondering in like episode one what this thing did.
Whoa.
By the Titans. I've heard stories. The Titans were said to have summoned a force from deep within the ground with special rituals. Chants and music long forgotten. They used this force to power their entire civilization.
They do seem to have an energy about them.
They're fans. They've come for the show. And yes, with the energy of the fans, we can do anything.
They look bored.
I can fix that.
All right.
Yeah, sneaking up behind us.
Fan tribute solo. Holy crap, this one goes fast.
Oh.
Fuck.
Yeah.
That's sick.
They're definitely our fans now.
This is what it's all about, guys. The fans. Be true to them, and we can never go wrong. The more fans we have, the bigger shows we can put on. All they need from us? Rock. Oh, and merchandise. Quick, Mangus, we need to build a merch booth. Fans are gonna want t-shirts, posters, maybe hats.
Is that... Oh my god, they're actually doing that. That's hilarious. Ooh. Whoa. Okay. Hell yeah. This is awesome.
See, Angus, band merchandise is like a wedding ring. It's a material thing, yes, but it's also a symbol of a deeper devotion that helps remind
you. Lion White's men have been seen approaching the field.
What should we do?
All right, it's showtime, folks. Everybody to your stations. Mangus, get in your booth and I'll call you when it's time to send someone to the stage.
Boss, I'm already in the booth.
Nice.
Right, well, let's get some headbangers out here.
Yes, the headbangers. Let's do it. Holy crap, am I going to have to read all that? Van geysers explode to life only when a rhythm blah blah blah. We're not reading all that. It's okay. Access the recruit menu.
Mangus, send some headbangers to the stage right now.
Headbangers coming right up.
It's the only army we have right now.
look at the lads.
Nice. There's only four
awesome.
Of them?
Okay, how about some of Ophelia's razor girls?
Right, right. Okay, we got more.
Mangus, get those razor girls set up backstage.
Wait, am I supposed to...
Give us a sec.
Now we're cooking.
Okay, we need 20 fans. Right now we only have 8.
I wonder if my back will ever straighten out.
Okay. Cool.
Born warriors.
I know.
We have anything else?
Mangus, equip the stage for Thunderhogs.
Thunderhogs, check.
Mangus, we need a Thunderhog out here.
One Thunderhog coming up.
Oh, okay, that's the thing that revives people.
I wonder if my back will ever straighten out.
Cool. Oh, this one was doing hairspray. Alright. Alright. Send two more squads to the stage. Let's get...
Mangus, we need a Thunderhog out here.
Let's get some more Thunderhogs. I think I want to try the girls, yeah. They have range. The headbangers are cool. They're my homies, but
I'm just here for the
headbanger or the chicks. They got range. Trust them. Okay. See how this goes down. Badass already.
Now that is what I call an army.
This is going to be a bloodbath.
Well, some sort of bath is definitely in order. Lars Halford, why are you poaching
my employees?
Oh,
this douchebag.
Your former slaves are revolting, Lion White. Just like your clothes.
We'll see about that. The more sophisticated miners have remained in my employ, as have the girls who know what's best for them. And Killmaster, even some of your own men have decided that there is profit to be made from those little spiders of yours.
Are you done talking? I'd like to get this over with.
Don't worry, this won't take too long. I know how to handle petty labor disputes.
Yo, that hair is nuts. That is absolutely nuts. Okay, this is going to be a little more complex than some of the stuff we've done, I think. There's a lot of shit going on. Okay, let's go ahead and have them attack over here. I want to play this. Let's see if we can get this going. Oh, we can't do the fan solo. Okay. Oh, that's what I was trying to do. Let me help these guys out real quick. I'll just go ahead and finish all of these off with the face melter. Nice. Okay, let's go ahead and get this going. Oh, not what I wanted to do. Here we go.
Oh, my back!
What the fuck just happened?
Hey, what is it?
Nothing. I think I just got shot in the back. Is there something stuck in there? Could you pull it out?
I think whatever hit you, it's gone.
What happened?
Don't worry about it then. I'm sure I'll feel better after I kill some guys.
I'm worried.
Eddie! More dudes on the way!
Which direction they coming from?
This is not good.
From the far side of the field! They're coming around that big guitar statue!
I need to do this
like
thing.
11 o'clock?
No, right now, man! Right now!
11 o'clock is the direction, man, I guess. See that dial on your soundboard
with
the 12 on the top?
I thought I messed it up for a second.
So that's what that's
for. Alright.
Yeah, man. Bad dudes at 11 o'clock.
Alright, let's do this. Oh shit, they're really going. Wow, it's getting a little wild here. We need more people. Do we? Do we need more people, actually? I don't know. You?
What's wrong with your head? Shouldn't you be digging a ditch somewhere? Not bad for an egg.
Oh, this is like boss fight happening right here. Oh, shit. We need them to protect this over here. I need them to guard this. This is kind of hard right now. Gotta remember all the moves I have. I gotta block from these guys. Oh my gosh, these chicks are crazy. I need to get closer so I can do a face melter. Oh, I'm gonna die before I can do the face melter solo, huh? Oh, this is bad. Yeah. Ah, damn. This is kinda hard. Okay. It's alright, I think we can do this. We need them defending this over here so bad. I'm just gonna have them kill the range chicks. Okay, this is all we need to protect right now, basically. Can I pick up one of these chicks and throw them? Like, on the other things that I've done? No? Okay. Okay, just checking. Need to know what all I can be able to do here.
Scumbags!
Damn, how long is this gonna last? Oh, wow. That's a lot. I need to, like, get straight up in there. Where were they coming from? Oh, shit. Shit. We need him to defend this. Alright, let's do it. Let's go ahead and, I want to get over to these chicks, and we'll do a face melter. Surely I can survive it since it's fresh. Yes. Oh, yeah. That's how you do it. They're all dead already. Hell yeah. Alright. Shit! It's just an endless army. Oh my god. Crap! There's so many. We gotta finish some of these guys off.
Annihilate!
Alright, I wanna go do the face melter on the archers again. I feel like that worked out really well last time. We need to kill this bigger guy though. Crap! One of our reviving things just got blown up. Come on! I need this guy to die! They're so hard to kill! Is he dead? Okay. Let's head over here. Do the face melter solo. We should be fine. Just in time, okay. Oh, I missed one. Damn!
12 o'clock!
There's so many. What do I do, guys? This is all we have left. We don't have any of our resurrection people left. Is that what I'm meant to believe? Okay. Where are they coming from? Alright, they're coming from over here. Let's get them over there. Alright. Take care of these guys really quick.
Oh,
Alright, we need to get over to the archers again. I might not survive this one. I gotta do it quick. No! Fuck! Fuck! This is so hard. Shit, okay, they're taking down one of our towers. We need to have them defend this.
This is your mark.
Alright, we gotta get over there and do the face melter solo. Or else it's just not gonna happen. Damn! Dude! They just do so much damage. How do I do this? Okay, last try. Last try.
I think we need more girls.
Eddie! Those jerks killed our merch booth!
Shit. Oh wait, can I summon more people?
I just gotta go play the fan tribute again.
Oh, okay. Okay, okay, okay. This guy has to die for me to be able to do anything right now. They're attacking the stage. This is not good. Okay, let's get some more headbangers. We need more of these. We need more of these. We need more revives. Okay, let's go ahead and kill the guys that are actually attacking the stage. Alright. Once this turns green, we can start getting it going again. We really need everybody over here. This is probably the hardest thing we've done so far. Okay. No! Are you joking? Okay, it's okay. I can't do the solo right now, though. Where are they shooting from? Dude, the range is ridiculous. They do so much damage. Holy crap. Can I summon some more? Okay, I guess it was my bad not realizing that I could just sit there and keep on summoning more army people. Okay, let's just go ahead and get the face melter, because these chicks have to die. They're the worst.
Sometimes it hurts.
Okay, we can go ahead and get another merch stage going. Wait, we won? Wow, I feel like I did really shit.
Oh, enough! I've never liked this town anyway. I don't know what's gotten into you, Lars, but I know one thing. You will regret what you've started here.
Huh. Wonder if they're brothers or something. He flies away with his hair, I love it. That was rough.
For too long, we have lived in pits, waiting for good fortune to trickle down to us. But our days of waiting are over. We will not sit here and let Lionwhite decide what happens next. We will gather up this great army and take it on the road. We will march on Lionwhite and free every man, woman, and child in that city. And then, we will bring it crashing to the ground.
So you're like one of them handy types, I take it.
Pack her up quick. I'll be back soon and we'll hit the road.
What is this thing? It's like a giant... It's like a tour bus from hell! Sick! Oh, can't wait to get going with that. I think that's gonna be it for this one, guys. Episode 5 should be out 24 hours after this episode comes out, and it'll be in the description in the end screen of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.